Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. As we all
throwing, taking a ball booted out by Mohamed Latif. Abdul Bashir does well to win possession with a free kick to the stars. Lee Abdi. Latif Mohamed. So Mohamed Latif. Dan Khalifa, the first leg, ended goalless in Burkina Faso a fortnight ago. Latif Mohamed sends the ball to Abdul Bashir. Latif. And Atubisa sends one back to Latif Abdul Mohamed. It's a chance. And the goalkeeper Suleim. 20 minutes gone, no goal to either side. Watch that opportunity once again. And Mahatma Otu was able to get his head to the Boko Idrissa, man in the midfield for the Burkinabes. Ball falls to Latif Mohamed. Daniel Abbey. Back to Latif. Daniel Addo drops a long ball forward. Karim Alassan surveys the pitch, finds Latif Mohamed. Latif. Mahatma.
Nice for Real Tamale United. Latif Mohamed's corner for Olympics. He bends one in with his left foot. Heads go up. And Anabunso.
Chance coming there. We are Accra with Olympics. Now the attack is on their left flank. Going in is Mohamed Latif. Sets up the pass. Chance coming there. We are Accra with Olympics. The shot is fired. Corner kick. Latif picks it up. And Accra with Olympics. Easy does it. Latif Mohamed. Sends in the cross. It's a tricky one. It goes to the far side. There's nobody there. And those are some of the inviting crosses from that young chap, Mohamed Latif. He loves to overlap, loves to contribute to the attack of the game. But this time around, the cross, a little bit too feeble. The distributor for today finds Malik. Malik gets into the 18-yard box with a cross. The cross by Latif Mohamed. Headed on and fished up. Yes, it is. Goal number two by Accra Red Olympics. And James
Adams in midfield, but Accra Olympics take over. Good work by Romeo Agban. Sets up Latif Mohamed. He loves to operate from the flank. He sends in a long deep cross into the 18-yard box. It goes, but it's been cleared out. Hook. And Accra Olympics would organize from the rear. Latif Mohamed brings the ball down to midfield. Finds Malik Akowa. Put. And so in the ball comes. He comes deep. It's been headed out. Liberty Professionals have a player going down. But the game professionals. Out of the box it comes. Daniel Ejiri on the far side, failing to deal with it. Latif gets in the pass into the 18-yard box. Player goes down, but Accra Red Olympics still on the offensive. Lovely foreign imports for Liberty Professionals. Moru Zakari, Kevin Kwaku, Musa Fudasila. And they seem to be connecting the wires, as it were, for Liberty Professionals. Free kick advantage going to Accra Red Olympics. Quickly, player goes down. Referee says the game should continue. Malik Akowa heads out of the 18-yard box, and Latif Mohamed does the rest. Straight into touch it goes. Well, it's kept in play. And Accra. Corner kick coming the way of Accra Red Olympics, and it goes, headed out by James. Comes in with a tackle, and Accra Red Olympics win the free kick, quickly effected. Ball comes to the near right. Mohamed Latif, he switched flanks. Taken over by the defense of Liberty Professionals. Good thinking. Latif Mohamed brings the ball back. Finds Malik Akowa. Litoglu sets in the cross, and that should have been a chance for Olympics to bury. But it's still on. The cross comes in thick and deep, and Daniel Ajay fails to catch first time. Lucky him. Headed down by Liberty Professionals, picked up by Accra Red Olympics. Malik Akowa finds Latif Mohamed. He's hit the crossbar once. Latif Mohamed still going through. Tackle comes in sweet. And the referee gives away
the corner kick. Strong challenge coming in from Ejiri on Mohamed Latif.
Professionals nearly taught them how to do it. That seems to be the norm in one league, and he was one of the leading scorers in that particular campaign. We quickly captured by Liberty. And this afternoon is leading the attack for the Dansuman Base Club. This could be it. A left-footed pass. Good Olympics takes over. Bilal Mohamed. Yabeko. Beko has been one of the busiest this afternoon. He's been called to duty on so many occasions. Trying to find Lukman. Imanolati. Malik Akua. Aban finds Bilal Mohamed. And here is Bilal Mohamed. Straight into the arms of Yabeku.